Billy Ray called me and asked me to be out here with him tonight. I wrote a song along with my friend Walt Aldridge a few years ago based on a true story about a soldier who served this great country in the latter days of the Second World War over in the South Pacific. This song is based on his true story of what happened when he came home. With Billy Ray's help, and he was the first one, by the way, to record this song, we'd like to share this story with you tonight and hope you'll enjoy it. It's called The Old Army Hat.
Came home to Tennessee, a young man at the end of 45. Only one of seven men in his platoon that made it back alive. He must have seen some tough times, but he never talked too much about all that. Put his pictures and his memories in the cedar chest. Everything but his old army hat.
By the time that I was born, wheels and chains left the Quasar land. They were burning flags and draft cards when they bothered to take some kind of stand. And we used to laugh at Grandpa like he was some old relic from the past. Cause he never left the house unless he was wearing that poor old worn out torn up army hat.
Every eye was on him anytime he went anywhere. They whispered and they called, but you could tell my grandpa didn't care. A whole lot more than that. For my buddies who gave everything, the least that I can do is keep on wearing this old army hat. He called me up one morning, said he'd seen it on the news on his TV. They've opened up a monument to World War II in Washington, D.C. I ain't getting any younger, and I wish someone would take me to see that. I couldn't help but think they're gonna laugh at you up there if you show up in that silly army hat.
Two strangers both saluted. Grandpa walked up to the monument. One said, thank you for your poor job, well done. The other said, amen. And a young boy told him, sir, my daddy went to war and didn't make it back. Could you take a picture standing here beside me? Maybe let me wear your army hat.
Every eye was on him, and there was not a dry one in the crowd. They whispered and they bawled, and Grandpa stood up extra tall and proud. He said, son, just keep it, when the young boy tried his best to give it back. You're a brave little soldier, son,
and every soldier needs
his very own authentic army hat. For your daddy who gave everything, the least that I can do is pass on this old worn out army hat.
With the song he wrote that, Walt Aldridge.
Billy Ray, you're quite a man and quite a patriot, and we thank you.